darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted. Of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets and cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stamped talking with